What started out as an ordinary day of class at the hospital for a young girl named Alice has quickly turned into a very odd adventure that she won't soon forget. After she curiously followed an otherworldly white rabbit, carrying a pocket watch, and all the while profusely pronouncing that it was late for something, although never specifying what it was late for, Alice followed and fell down a rabbit hole, welcomed by some unusual visual phenomenon, and now Alice finds herself in front of a rather peculiar talking doorknob.
But what if I make a mistake? That is possible. A place like that does not exist. How do I open the door? How will I ever be able to reach it?
Lose something?
No, thank you, but I just wanted to ask you which way I go to.
Well, that depends on where you want to go.
Oh, that's right. Doesn't matter as long as I go.
Then it really doesn't matter which way you go.
Ah, yes indeed. The tea. You must have a cup of tea.
Very nice. I'm sorry I interrupted your employment party.
Employment? Ha ha ha, my dear child, this is not an employment party.
Of course not! This is a learning day party!
Learning day? Why, I am sorry, but I quite don't understand.
How silly! Now statistics prove that you will soon be employed. But until then, we are learning!
Precisely why we're gathered here to cheer. We love to learn!
Why, then it is my learning day too!
It is?
What a small world this is! And now, my dear, you were looking for some information?
Oh, yes, you see, I'm looking for a...
Clean cup, move on.
Clean cup, move down.
And now, my dear, something seems to be troubling you. Won't you tell us all about it?
Start at the beginning.
Yes, when you come to the end, stop.
I am very confused, and I need a job.
Job?
Why, it's a little intern. Don't interrupt. Use your manners to excuse me. Be responsible. Be open to learn new things and always remember to take a deep breath when you feel overwhelmed.
That is explaining the trouble that I'm always in. I'll try my best to do. I'll learn from my mistakes.
There are you. Wake up! Oh.
What a weird dream that was.
We know that a dream can be real, but whoever thought that a reality could be a dream? We exist, of course, but what is our answer to what do we do? How do we do in a world where up is down, black is white, work is home, and home is work? Just like young Alice, we aspire for more, but with so many questions, it can seem like we've gone, well, mad. But we know the answers to our questions lie in the Project Search. Thank you.